My name is Zhou Yu. Many people jokingly refer to me as the handsome Zhou Yu. I simply enjoy music and honing my skills on the battlefield. I have a dream that my beloved Lord Sun Se and I may one day realize a world free from the chaos and united in a new era of peace under the Kingdom of Wu. As a first step towards that goal, today we decided to join the alliance against the evil Dong Zhuo. I shall be as the wind and strike down this evil traitor.
The world as we know it is trapped in chaos and confusion. At the moment, the greatest cause of suffering in this land is the tyranny and despotism of Dong Zhuo. In response, a new coalition has been formed under the leadership of Yuan Shao. We are to lead an attack on Si Shui Gate to open the way to Luo Yang. Dong Zhuo's officer, Hua Xiong, guards Si Shui Gate. He is clearly no match for you in either strength or intellect. Go out there and teach him a lesson.
Forward! Subdue this band of scoundrels!
Move out! Our target is Si Shui Gate!
I shall show no mercy.
We have arrived in support of Master Yuan Shu.
A defense base. Expect it to be firmly guarded.
Excellent work, Zhou Yu!
My lord, someone of my age does not deserve such praise.
No, I truly owe you my deepest thanks. I look forward to a world built by you and my sons.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated!
Did you think you could overcome this base? My men are exhausted. We need to rest and regroup.
Is blocking the way to the front line. We won't be able to deliver the supplies.
In battle, one's head is not for just filling a helmet. Excellent work.
Enough.
officer defeated!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Enemy officer defeated!
I shall show no mercy. I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated!
Where are the supplies from Master Yuan Shu?
So you must be looking for trouble.
Attack, Master. This will be trouble if we don't take it out fast.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated!
Our reputation will not be tarnished by defeat. Go and attack the enemy camp like the wind!
If you think you can break through our defenses. Okay, with this, the supplies have been secured. Everyone, concentrate on the path in front of you. Destroy the enemy camp. The food has arrived. Prepare for another advance.
Attack!
I shall show no mercy.
Excellent work.
Ha! It's Lu! Lu Bu!
This bores me! Isn't there anyone who can give me a challenge?
Go and attack the enemy camp like the wind!
We've got them right where we want them!
I don't think you'll get away with that!
Sense in wasting our lives here. Don't bother with Lu Bu. Head for the Si Shui Gate.
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
A worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
You've been training hard!
You thought you stood a chance against me. You seem pretty confident.
None of you will pass Si Shui Gate.
This looks like it's gonna be fun.
Let us show them the strength of Wu!
Ha! With their tails between their legs. Pathetic!
Use the momentum to our advantage.
Go and attack the enemy camp!
Hopeless pigs! I'll put you out of your misery!
Use the momentum to our advantage.
don't think you'll get away with that.
Hang on.
You've been training hard.
Enemy officer defeated!
Together we have defeated Dong Zhuo's general, Hua Xiong. Before long, we will capture Dong Zhuo himself and put an end to his greed and tyranny. Although we have not planned our next move, we must be prepared for anything. We do not know when the next threat to the land shall present itself.
We defeated Hua Xiong and took control of Si Shui Gate without difficulty. Soon Sei, whom we left in charge of Wu, seemed rather envious of us when we told him about the battle. But a land of peace is still far away. It appears that the various regional lords used this as an opportunity to try to seize power for themselves. Now, I serve Sun Jian and have been sent to do battle with Liu Biao of Jing. This time, Sun Sei will participate in the battle. If Sun Sei and I are together, there is no way we can lose to the likes of Liu Biao. But why do I feel so uneasy?
Sei, you did an excellent job back at Si Shui Gate. Dong Zhuo's tyranny has ended, and the dark clouds that covered this land have finally passed over. But now, the once unified coalition has split in all directions. Yuan Shu has entered into a struggle with Liu Biao of Jing and is requesting our assistance. Zhou Yu, you and Sei will lead our army up the center and draw out the enemy. I'm sure this will be a simple task for the two of you. Good luck.